battle continues to justify their inclusion in the reality house, and our ladies have been to the market to carefully select and buy the needed ingredients for this competition. We have two major groups. We have Group 1, Group Enapa, and Group 2, Group Mukase. Interesting names, right? Now, my name is Abigail Basera Bings here, but you can call me Queen Basi. Stay with us as we start. Let's get to meet our judges before the competition begins.
My name is Chef Eric Adunyako. I'm representing the Ghana Chefs Association. I think cooking is very important at this stage because you can't do tourism without food. Culture without food is no culture. So yeah, it's very, very important to, you know, be having this competition.
And my name is Nanama Ejiwa, Ghana's Most Beautiful 2010 winner. I am super excited and honored to be a judge on the cooking competition today. Having a professional chef, I will be the random woman or random lady who knows cooking, who knows the routines and the techniques of adding a bit of salt, a bit of pepper. So I'll be judging from that perspective.
The criteria for winning is very simple. We're going to look at the hygienic aspect, the teamwork, and how they are going to present the food. All right, teamwork in the sense that, yes, it's group, two groups who are cooking together to achieve a common goal. That's to present the best of dishes, all right? But the cleanliness and the hygienic aspect is very key.
I'm looking forward to proper, on point, well, they are not professional chefs, but I mean, every lady has to have some culinary skills. So I'm looking forward to professionalism, a bit of not talking too much when cooking, not licking the fingers too much, all of that, a bit of this and a bit of that. So yeah, I hope at the end of the day, I get to taste something really good, yummy and delicious.
I'm being surrounded by the beautiful ladies of Group 1, Group Enapa Egid, the Soko Soko Soko. Ghana's Most Beautiful 2018.
This is the life, this one.
Mukase is the life, yes, eh? Are you ready?
Ever ready.
It's not just about saying it. How ready are you?
The hand will do the talking.
Yeah. Sir, what are you preparing for Mukase from the kitchen?
A lot. We are preparing fufu and goat light soup, and then banku and okro stew, and then assorted jollof.
Wow. And what's your dessert?
We have pineapple juice, we have banana smoothie, and fruit salad.
So what are you preparing for us today?
Palava sauce with yam, chilled and assorted fried rice.
Oh,
with what?
Beef with sauce. Beef sauce.
Some sobolo and carrot drink.
I haven't eaten for 3 days, so hopefully I get to fill my tummy today, right? Standing here with me is our first judge, who is Chef Eric. Hi, Chef Eric.
Hi.
Can you take Chef through your ingredients? Yeah, just take us through brief.
Okay, we have consommé for palava sauce, and then we have the sausage for chicken sausage for fried rice and assorted fried rice actually, and then we have tomatoes for egg stew, pepper, onion, chicken for the fried rice. And then we have a fruit salad, fruits already prepared. We have the tomato paste as well. And then we have ayoyo leaves for the tsiozafi. You would definitely enjoy it. And then we have the tsiozafi already prepared. And then we have a few stuffed rice, blended ginger, palm oil, and other things. Yeah.
All right, Adepa. So all the best. We'll be moving to your secret ingredient. What is it? Enapa mackerel in tomato sauce. Hey, and
it's no more a secret because it's out. It's no more
out, so it's no more a secret. Okay, so all the best. We'll be right back. Chef, let's move to Group Mukase. Hi, ladies. So I'm back again. This time around, I'm here with your first judge, Chef Eric. So can you take us through your ingredients?
We have our pepper, and this one is our gizzard. We have our corn over here, that's the cassava dough. We have our baked beans, the palm oil. All right. And then, as you can see for yourself, we have
everything is beautifully displayed here. So what are you preparing for us? Can you take us through?
We are preparing banku with okra stew, fufu with light soup, which is goat light soup. And then we have our assorted jollof rice.
Beautiful.
Rice. Ah, we can't wait to see this assorted jollof rice. <over there. laughs>
Okay, ladies, so all the best. Chef will be watching from afar. So do the right things and get to your max. We'll be back.
Can I talk with you? What are you doing at the moment?
I'm cutting some vegetables.
Purposely for
salad.
Some vinegar inside or some salt that you have used.
Salt.
See, it has drained all the dirt and all that.
Yes, and I'll wash it again.
You're going to wash it again?
Yes, there is more dirt to go.
Yes. A dressing to go? Specific dressing, secret dressing, nice dressing to go with the salad?
It's supposed to be a surprise.
Excellent. Thank you.
Hi.
Hello.
Your name again? I've forgotten your name.
Nah,
good. So, what's happening?
We are getting the soup ready. And then, whilst we are steaming the meat for the jollof as well.
You are the main brain behind the soup?
Not really. We are all bringing ideas.
So, what kind of soup are you preparing?
Goat light soup.
Best of luck.
Thank you.
That was group Muka said that they are on course and the end will always justify the means.
Chef Eric, how is it going?
Excellent.
Great. So the competition is keener and getting more exciting. We are moving straight to social media to check out some comments. Asara Isahaku says, Nabia all the way, you are the queen. Jacob Kumsin says, nice. Jaden Derila, all the best of luck, ladies. This one is from Obing Destiny. And he says, Abuna, good luck. We are waiting for the crown to come to the eastern region. Manusu says, beautiful ladies. This one says, GMB all the way. This is the life. Yes, this is the life indeed. Be reminded that this competition is brought to you by Enapa Mackerel. And get the sickle sickle and heaven insecticide spray on quail. We are going on a quick commercial break. When we come back, we get to continue the show. Ladies, guess who is here with us? in Amma, Ghana's Most Beautiful 2010. On Koswa Himan, and Nimni Lecho, BNU. Amma, so tell us about 2010. You had a cooking competition back then. How was it?
We did, and unfortunately, my group lost. But
what did you prepare?
We didn't lose because we can't cook. We could cook, but apparently, the judge failed us because our dessert was too sweet.
Mama, I'm right here.
Hey, Madam, Missy
Regent. Chef Juan.
Who is Missy Regent now?
Okay,
so tell our queen what you're preparing.
Palava sauce with yam.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, but I was thinking a crepe in the cowbell and potso biana.
But the
empty,
sir. Tell on the brothel, same name, Palava sauce,
and quantum rena.
Who you crepe in the make sure about
any anoise move. Any anoise and your pay ready. Remember, you want no yobby. All right, so we are moving to group two. Me pasha yon ko madam yon ni niya bekra du. Hey, I see some tuna. Ana ama
wote le tuyotia, koto tuyotia, tuna tuyotia. Eish.
We de
medi. Nasa mketo awo fi ha.
3 days niye mindidi yo ama.
Just because of
the food. For 3 days now, just because of this food. Ama, e gane ben na upe pa.
Ben kudu kuma.
Oni mnya, do you know how to prepare? Relax. If it's not palatable, you won't win. All this.
Listen, the
problem. Okay, I hope so.
Because it's my favorite. I'm a pro at it. Into mo yano mo anyeni yedia anyeni mweti.
To help us make a decision, right? Okay, so ladies, all the best. Time is not on our side. The clock is ticking. I'll be right back. Team Enapa Ohima, how far?
We're almost done.
You have 15 more minutes to go. Are you on track?
Yes.
All right. What's up? We're here. How far?
Good.
We have just 15 minutes to wrap up. Clock is ticking, 15 minutes. But before we wrap up, we have a very, very big surprise for you ladies. Are you ready? Are you ready for the surprise? But you don't look excited. Are you ready for the surprise? Yay! Team Enapa, are you ready for the surprise? Okay, so I'll be back in 15 minutes, okay? That we have a very big surprise for you. Yes. Remember?
Yes.
Yes, this is the life. The life full of surprises. Are you ready for the surprise? Yes. Are you sure you're ready? Team Mukasa, are you ready? Okay, so let's welcome the surprise. Our surprise is coming! Oh, welcome. Them. So we have your family and friends here. Welcome. Relax. Hello.
Banga we go.
Mukasi, Team Mukasi. What's up, Chef Eric? Okay, so this is Team Mukasi. Presentation, what do you have to say about that?
It really looks Mukasi indeed, you know. There is a fusion there. Okay, I'm seeing fufu and
with carrot, huh?
I mean, you know, we are taking the Ghanaian meal to the international.
I know, right? Quite crazy.
I'm telling you.
Amma, what do you have to say? Have they met your expectations?
They actually have, eh? Mixture of everything, bits and pieces of everything. The salad, well, very well garnished. The okra soup, the banku with that.
Your favorite.
Icing on top, like icing.
What's that? What's this? It's pepper, red pepper, garnishing. Well done, well done.
The ladies have gone all out. I must confess, they have.
Amma, is everything okay? All right. Okay. Okay, so chef is ready to taste.
Very spicy.
Very spicy.
Yeah, and tastes good. I mean, yeah, that's the fish. Oh, there you go.
Is the light soup not too thick?
It looks, but...
But it tastes great, though.
It tastes good, though, so...
Alright, so moving on to the banku. Amma, I'll join you soon, don't worry.
I'm a pro at making banku in Okro.
Sir?
They better wow me.
It's a go. I can say it as it is, my queen.
I can feel the little fairies moonwalking on my tongue.
You know? Yeah!
It feels good. The little fairies, momone no. I can taste it. You know, okra without momone is some way. I can really taste it. Yeah, yeah. It's good. Very good.
It's good. You sure? All right. So, if we are done, let's go to the dessert. Yes. What do we have for dessert? Can someone come and tell me? So, you have quite a number, right? You have fruit salad, banana water smoothie, and pineapple juice. Okay, great. So, for the fruit salad, I think Amma should do the smoothie. Yeah. Okay. Amma, do you want to talk about your smoothie already? You want to talk about your smoothie already?
I was just asking.
Easy, ladies, easy.
I was just asking who amongst them.
Okay, I think I need this recipe. Okay.
The fruit salad, all right, looks very colorful. Okay. Yeah, and combination, I think, is nice.
Great. Mukasi, well done. Okay, so we'll get back to you. So our judges are here. Okay, so we are starting with our salad. Vegetable salad. I see some enapa in it. I see some greens, I see carrot, salad, onion. Okay. Okay. So chef, your comment.
It looks very tasty, but I think the presentation.
You have a problem with that.
Exactly. It's not shining, you know. In the culinary world, you want your food to attract, all right? You want people to see the beauty, all right? It may taste good, but the first attraction counts always. So if it doesn't look appealing, then nobody is coming. Exactly. So yeah, so very tasty, but it's not eye-catching.
So, presentation.
I'm not a professional at this. I think it looks good.
Okay.
And it tastes okay good as well. It?
It's fine. Okay, so let's move on quickly to the next. To the main meal, right? Okay. Ampesi. Yaman plantain with palava sauce. Okay, I think you should just add the rice. Just add the rice to it. So we quickly taste. Okay, so chef, let's go. Ama.
It looks good.
So you have rice and you have plantain.
I'm having the rice
with egg stew.
Okay. And then the plantain with abomo. Because
so
I mean,
how is it going?
It's good. I like the fact that I can taste granuts in the abomo. So it's contumery and then granuts and a bit of kobe. Okay. It tastes good. A little bit salty because of the kobe, I think. But
all in all,
it's understandable.
Alright. Chef.
Yeah. I did the egg stew with plain rice, and it's excellent blend, very nice. Palaba sauce as well as abomo too. I mean, the abomo is understandable because of the kobe, and you know, that salty stuff is being quenched with avocado, so it blends it. All right, so it's cool. I mean, it's on point. Okay. Yeah.
So let's move to our juice. Yes, sobolo. I see some ice cubes in it. Okay, that's fine.
That's okay.
Mm-hmm. Okay. For Amma. Okay. You're feeling the herbs.
I'm feeling the herbs. Very nice. I mean, the best sobolo so far. The best sobolo so far.
So far
I've tasted, I'm telling you, it's very nice. The flavor, everything is cool. Very nice.
The whole Ghana.
All right. Thank you, judges. So you can, I think we've had enough. So the judges are going to call it the results.
Ghana's most beautiful.
Abna, Daddy, a cost the same.
Oh, it's very delicious.
Very delicious. What are you eating?
Apim and then rice.
What are you having?
Fried rice and beef sauce.
So what are your comments?
Not bad. It's okay.
It's okay. One message
that they are not professionals. I think they've done very well.
So you're enjoying
Sure.
How is it going?
You know, we guys, we like Banku.
So
since it was prepared by Na, I don't even have words to describe it. Because it's over the bar.
Wow. So what message do you have for Na?
Oh, she has done.
You won't be seeing her in a long time. So this is just a rare opportunity. So what message do you have for her?
I'm telling her I'm eating everything before I leave here. So that it will stay in me for that 6 weeks or more.
Okay.
Yeah, that I won't be tasting her food until she comes back home.
And we hope you're voting for her because we need that for her to stay in the competition.
They can testify. I have won the highest texter twice.
Woo!
I'm already texting.
Great. Okay, all the best. We finally come to the end of our cooking competition. So which team is winning? Okay. Oh, that was a surprise for you, seeing your family members. What do you have to say about that?
Actually, my sister, I get to see her once in a blue moon, so I'm very happy I'm seeing her today. My brother is my favorite person in the world.
I think everybody is a winner. Everybody put up their best, and it's very impressive, I must confess. So irrespective of this, these are just numbers. I mean, everybody is a winner. That's what you should know. Sure. So that's it.
All right, Queen Amma, your final word.
I think they all did a good job. I mean, from my score sheets, the only difference is 0.5.
Wow. 5 pair.
So, I mean, that's how hectic it was deciding on who is winning. So, yeah.
All right. So, finally, we've come to the end of the contest. And I think I'll hand over to Chef Eric to announce the winning team.
This is a very difficult one, and I don't know how to, you know, announce them. But let's break it. How they fare?
Okay.
So choice of ingredients, all right? And that score is 15%. And group Enapa emerged 13.5%. Okay. And then Mukazi, group Mukazi had 14.5%.
Choice of ingredients, so relax.
All right. We have cooking and presentation methods, hygiene and safety appearance. That point is 25%. And Enapa had 18.5%, and Mukazi had 20%. The creativity aspect is 45%, and under that we had the showcase or choice of sponsors products and upper material products, and that's 5%, and both teams had 5% each. All right, and then the dish recipe names and presentation, that's 10 marks, that's 10 marks, it means 10%, and then an upper had 8%, and then Mukazi had 7%. Taste, the most important thing. Yes, Enapa had 23%, and then Mukazi had 20%. The team effort is 15%, and Enapa had 14%, and Mukazi had 14% as well. So in total, Enapa had 82%, and Mukazi had 80.5%.
Thank you, judges. So please relax. So we are doing the presentation for Team Mukazi. Amma, help me do the presentation for Team Mukazi. So the blue, congratulations, you have done well. Congratulations. And Chef. Enapa Mackerel. Congratulations, come. Okay, so please take your prize. Thank you so much. All too soon, we've come to the end of the 2018 Ghana's Most Beautiful Cooking Competition, proudly brought to you by Enapa Mackerel and Sardines and Heaven Insecticide Spray and Mosquito Quail. Thank you to all our 8 ladies. Thank you to our sponsors. Thank you to TV3. And do not forget to vote to keep your favorite contestants in the house. My name is Abigail Basera Bente, but you can call me Queen Basi. Thank you.
Cause this is the life. They will ever knew by you back. What he felt, they will ever knew by you back. Cause this is the life. They will ever knew by you back. What he felt.